My stool, my stool, I love my stool. I'm feeling pretty cool when I got my stool. Oh yeah, I love that good old Stan Sports stool. Hey everybody, it's Shug here. If you may have noticed, on the back of my pack, I am toting my stool. Now, I take this stool with me on almost all my trips these days. I think a stool is great for a man of a certain age. Because people ask about this stool, I gotta tell you more than you would believe. I probably get 6, 7 to 35 questions a week going, hello there, slug. What was that stool brand? Did you ever mention that? I went through your videos and I couldn't find it. Now, number one, here's what I like about a stool. I'm walking along, I want to take a break, I take my pack off, I simply undo the pack buckle, and I pull the stool out, and I unfold it, and I'm sitting. It's that quick. Whether I'm just sitting to take a break and eat a little lunch, or to adjust my boots, I like it a lot for that, because I'm right here. I don't have to assemble it, I just pull it out and sit in it. So, personally, I like the simplicity of a stool. That's all there is to it. You pull it out, you spread it out, you sit down. There's your stool tutorial. What brand stool is it? It is a Stan Sport camp stool.
It's a Stan Sport camp stool.
It weighs 17 ounces. I've been using mine for a long time. I'm willing to carry that 17 ounces. I shave weight in other places, and I found when I don't carry my stool, I feel sad. I miss it. So I carry it more than often, even on solo trips now. Pretty much the same stool is also available from JacksAreBetter.com, who are a hammock manufacturer. They sell the same thing. It's a Stan Sport camp stool. Search it on Amazon. Just go online and Google up something. Your Stan Sport camp stool, 17 ounces. You can also use your stool when it's hooked into your backpack with the shock cord as a little musical accompaniment. All secure in Sector 7. Woo, buddy. By the way, just a cheap promotion here. If any of you missed my past sale where I did some t-shirts and some mugs and some stickers, well, I got them available. I'm going to put the link down in the description box. Every 3 days, they print and ship. The mug is still available. It's got, that's a pretty boy on one side. Got the Shug logo on the other. And there's a Shug sticker in there as well.
Here we go. It's time for stool talk. That's right, some stool chat. We're going to simply talk about stools. Yeah!